All UWL residence halls are now under shelter-in-place restrictions because of a growing number of positive COVID-19 cases on campus. Chancellor Joe Gao notified staff and students just 5 hours before the campus-wide measure went into effect this afternoon. Gao said students are infected in various residence halls and isolation spaces are nearing capacity. UWL is reporting 275 total cases confirmed by the Student Health Center. Now, this does not include students who were tested elsewhere in the community. Students were encouraged not to travel home during the two-week period, but many left anyway.
At first, I wasn't actually going to move out, but then had a little more talk with my parents, and we kind of figured it was best to kind of move out, you know, kind of see them again, kind of get back, you know, focus on my classes and all that.
Some students said they plan to leave just until the shelter-in-place restrictions expire on September 27th, but others are going home for the rest of the semester, opting to end their housing contracts entirely. Still, some are not leaving. With families far away or parents with health concerns, some on-campus students decided to stay after weighing the options.
With so many people leaving, there's less people on campus anyway to, like, spread the virus. And I feel like I personally need the experience of being not at home.
All in-person undergraduate classes are canceled for Monday and Tuesday. Classes will resume remotely on Wednesday. The Murphy Library, Union, and public academic buildings are also closed.